King Mola Wall just didn't have his night. It simply didn't have his night. Glad Tap opened up his bout against Andrew Capel. Front kick from Capel, followed by a leg kick, and well, you know, he went to the body before taking another leg kick and a left jab from Capel. Laval touched him with the overhand right, and Capel kicked to the leg. Laval missed with the left hook. Then goes body head, changes levels nicely. Laval caught a kick, but got rocked with a hard right hand, and face plants a second time when trying to get back up. It's all over in only 1 minute and 22 seconds, super quick finish.